Traffic is not just a nuisance for drivers, it is also a public health hazard and bad news for the economy. Transportation studies put the annual cost of congestion at $160 billion, which includes 7 billion hours of time lost to sitting in traffic and an extra 3 billion gallons of fuel burned. One way to improve traffic is through ride sharing, and a new MIT study suggests that using carpooling options from companies like Uber and Lyft could reduce the number of vehicles on the road 75% without significantly impacting travel time. The MIT researchers developed an algorithm that found that 3,004 passenger cars could serve 98% of taxi demand in New York City with an average wait time of only 2.7 minutes. The team also found that 95% of demand would be covered by just 2,010% vehicles compared to the nearly 14,000 taxis that currently operate in New York City. Using data from 3 million taxi rides, the new algorithm works in real time to reroute cars based on incoming requests and can also proactively send idle cars to areas with high demand, a step that speeds up service 20%. While the concept of carpooling has been around for decades, it is only in the last 2 years that services like Uber and Lyft have leveraged smartphone data in a way that has made ride sharing a cheap, convenient option. However, existing approaches are still limited in their complexity. For example, some ride sharing systems require that user B be on the way for user A and need to have all the requests submitted before they can create a route. In contrast, the new system allows requests to be rematched to different vehicles. It can also analyze a range of different types of vehicles to determine, say, where or when a 30% van would be of the greatest benefit. The system works by first creating a graph of all of the requests and all of the vehicles. It then creates a second graph of all possible trip combinations and uses a method called integer linear programming to compute the best assignment of vehicle through trips. After cars are assigned, the algorithm can then rebalance the remaining idle vehicles by sending them to higher demand areas.